Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm so happy that you guys tuned in. So today we're in a tropical climate. We are at this huge body of water. And I can tell you one thing. It's no mud puddle. It's no pond. It's no lake. She's an ocean. Heck yeah. This is quite different than the snowy mountain terrain. By a long shot. I mean by a long shot. No, the last few videos we've seen snow and bare trees. And I thought for this video we can see some green plantation for one, and some unfreezing water. As you can see, I am walking in it right now, and I've got my tropical shirt on, which is, I don't know.
Might as well start going to this sandbar.
Kind of early in the morning. I think it's maybe about 9 o'clock, 9:30 or so. Already ran some of the beach this morning, and I walked down that way for a little ways. Whoa, it's kind of getting deep. Thankfully, we're getting up. I actually, you know, one of the cool things about the beach is, so, you never know what you're going to find. For example, a drone up there. Not sure if you guys can see it, but been following us for a ways now. Probably sees the camera. There's that you guys are watching. Is the sun in your eyes, guys? Because it's kind of in mine. Even with these sunglasses on, obviously. So, like I was saying, you never know what you're going to find here at the beach. You could find some interesting sights.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
And you also can find people shaking it loose.
You better bust that if you go all night. You better hurl, better hurl, better hurl.
And you guys can also find some performances.
Miss you, it's girl. You tease me. You know what I want. And I got the chance.
So, guys, I want to let you know that I am committed to this YouTube channel. I want to grow my YouTube channel. I want to make more videos, so I also might be doing some stuff different for my YouTube channel. For example, The Adventures of Zack Rundell. For the title card, when you go and see the video, the title card might be totally different. For example, the title might be Exploring This Spot, or Exploring... Let's see, exploring this type of area, hiking up a mountain, like names like that, for example. I might be also putting, you know, I'm going to have that like snippet, like the fast trailer part through the beginning, and then I might have put the beginning of episode whatever number, and I think I might do Zack Rundell adventures at the end, so stuff's going to be a little bit different. I'm going to be doing some different things, so I'm going to do things my own way. I'm also going to experiment with things as well. This YouTube channel is a hobby of mine, not my career. I like filming. So guys, I'm going to be real with you here. I've been watching some YouTubers, and I remember them saying about like how, oh, I don't have the views I want to have. This channel's not growing as big as I wanted to, but I can understand if you're upset about it if it's your career, but if it's not and if it's a hobby and you still want those views, alright, that's fine. But now I want to say, for me, it's not about the views. For me, it's just about doing something I like. Now if you guys have fun with it like I am right here, that's great. But if you guys don't, oh well. This is for me. Might be one video on this whole entire channel, and it'll just, and I might not make any more. I'm more of a dumb jock. Proud to be. So guys, a valuable lesson that I have learned is never sell yourself short, like I have done by calling myself a dumb jock. Because I'm not a dumb jock. My opinion, I think I'm a very intelligent, smart young man. And you could take that one to the bank. You know, just being here for a few days, anytime I look at the sand, two things pop in my head. Anakin talking to Padme and saying how he hates sand and it gets everywhere.
Rough and irritating.
Which is pretty true. And also, wait, hold on. I might be wrong on that. I'm not sure if sand can get really anywhere. But, as I was saying, number two, this comes from the movie Troy, when Agamemnon told the brave warriors,
Achilles!
Your name is written in sand. Waves to wash away.
We might come back to this later. Wait, it's gone. You gotta be joking me. The only thing I have to say about this, I guess you were right, Agamemnon. Now one thing, guys, you never wanna get in the way of one of those big green monsters right there. If you guys haven't ever seen a sight of a pirate ship, you've got one right now. Let's see, it might be the Black Pearl. Oh, hey, sadly, but yes, it's not. It's the Queen Anne's Revenge. Run for your lives. On the pier, you're already hooking up a band. Whoa, look at this downtown section. Little secret I'm gonna share with you guys. I am the command of the seas. That's what Barbosa said. Oh, I like this song. Bad name. Ooh, they got some neat stuff in here. Let me get some stuff on camera. All of these banners, my favorite one, and the one I would get is the USA. I got some of these guys on footage. So excited to show you that footage. I like the sunglasses already. I've learned just by coming out of this store, dead man tell no tales. So you know what this guy reminds me of? So, guys, why does the music keep on playing? Oh, come on. Why does the song keep on playing? Wait, what? Now it's a different? Oh, thank God the song stopped. Oh, the water's feeling, oh nice, the water's feeling cool. Deep it is. Whoa! Don't worry, I got the camera. Oh yeah. There's some jet ski guys. Heck yeah. Oh, I can't wait till I get on one. Can't wait until I get on one of those parasails too. Yeah, gonna do some fishing down here. It's really hot out here.
Oh!
No. No! The song stopped. Yes, let's go. We've been in the water for a little bit now. The song stopped playing. Thank the Lord. I'm gonna, let's see here. All right, we're out of the water. All right. It hasn't, oh no, it's playing. Let's go. Oh, yes. We're in the water. Let's try this one more time. Let's do this. It starts playing. Oh, come on. Okay. Back in the water. Oh no. The water's even hot. Wait. No way. Oh, come on. There's no way to escape this song. Because I gotta sing along. It's getting hot out here. No. Another thing, guys. You never know what you're gonna find out here. Along with epic sand castles.
That's Ed the Sandman.
What again?
EdTheSandman.com.
Go look him up. EdTheSandman.com.
Thanks a lot.
I just met the guy. He's an awesome dude. Knowing that we're here at the ocean, there's going to be a time where I shall talk about Atlantis. Not in this video, but most likely a later video. You know, also another thing that I was thinking, just imagine, alright, you are walking and it gets deeper and deeper and deeper. So you can walk on the bottom of the ocean and you go deeper and deeper. You find that I'm basically retarded Pirates of the Caribbean with a skeleton, man. Yeah, I was thinking about that. Just imagine that. That would be so cool if you could do that. You could just walk deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper until you get to the bottom of the ocean and you couldn't really see what's down there. You could scare a few people too. Hey there everyone, my camera died while it was on the beach, sadly, but yes, I know it was a big Debbie Downer, it was lame over the camera, but here's the thing guys, I had a great time, I had such a phenomenal time, I hope you all did too. So with that being said, I'm going to be cutting this episode. I think, you know, I'm going to end here, and I hope you all have an awesome New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Remember, never underestimate yourself. You guys can do this. You got this. We got this. Heck yeah. So, with that positive note, see you all later in 2020. If this video isn't uploaded by then. Bye.